What is important to know about Alliance car insurance options? As you probably already know, auto insurance is the law in all but one state. It's an expense almost all families have to pay. Many households have more than one car, making insurance one of the biggest monthly expenses. Car insurance is a contractual agreement between an insurer and you. In exchange of paying a premium, most often in monthly installment payments, the insurance company agrees to pay out up until the limits in the policy when a claim is filed. In short, having coverage protects you from financial ruin in the event you get into a serious and costly automobile accident. Having adequate auto insurance can protect you from major medical bills and lawsuits. Compare cheap online quotes now by entering your zip code. Auto insurance policies are often 6 or 12 months. Most policies are for either 6 or 12 months. The advantage of a year-long policy is cost savings and locking in a fixed payment amount. The upside of a 6-month term is more flexibility. If someone plans on selling their vehicle in the short term, then a shorter policy might make more sense. Also, many people opt to compare quotes and find the cheapest car insurance with full coverage, which reduces the overall cost. You can save 5% or more by making one payment for the full policy up front. This is a convenient way to not have to worry about getting a bill every month. However, most people can't come up with $1,000 or more to make this payment. This is where instant car insurance with no deposit comes in. There are select regional and national providers that have special incentives to bring in new customers. One of these is providing auto insurance coverage with the first month free. Alliance Car Insurance helps those customers on a tight budget get insured and not have to make an initial deposit. Small brokers like Alliance Car Insurance can help you find the low down payment policies online. Different types of auto insurance. There are a few types of auto insurance coverage you should familiarize yourself with. This includes liability, collision and comprehensive. There are also add-on coverage options, such as uninsured motorist and gap insurance. Let's go over these main types offered by Alliance Car Insurance. Liability Car Insurance. As the name implies, liability coverage will protect you from damage you cause to another person's property and also personal injuries, up into the policy's limits. This is the minimum mandatory type of coverage required in almost every state. You should be aware of the amounts of coverage you need to be legally insured where you live. You will be covered, unless otherwise specified, for cars, pickups, vans or SUVs for damage done to another's property with liability insurance. This also includes those named on your insurance policy as other drivers. Those drivers who get into an accident and are not on the policy may not be covered. This is why it's always important to control who drives your vehicle at all times. Remember, state minimum liability insurance is exactly what the name implies. It provides limited protection. In most cases, you will need more coverage, especially if you have significant assets to protect. Cheap bare-bones liability insurance should be reserved for those that rarely drive and have few assets to protect, in the event they cause a serious accident. Often, students who do not drive too much and are on a tight budget, or elderly drivers who rarely drive, get liability-only coverage. Comprehensive and collision insurance. A collision ins policy will pay for damages to repair your vehicle or replace it, in the event it is damaged or totaled in a crash. This includes hitting another automobile or an object like a light pole or tree. You should be aware that if you finance your car or lease it, you will usually be required to buy collision and often comprehensive coverage. Like the name implies, comprehensive insurance covers almost anything that damages your vehicle not related to an accident with another car. This includes things like flooding, fire, tornado damage, vandalism, and theft. If you live in a high vehicle theft area and your car is worth more than $7,000, then it might be smart to get this extra coverage. Enter your zip code and compare the lowest direct rates online. Optional insurance coverage. You can add items onto your policy to further protect yourself. This includes uninsured motorist protection and rental car insurance. The last thing you want is for someone to hit you who has no insurance coverage. This is why so many people protect themselves from this scenario and buy uninsured driver insurance. This will pay for the repair or replacement of your vehicle up into the policy's limits, in the event a non-insured motorist hits you. If you have a credit card, you probably don't need rental car insurance, since most cards provide this coverage. However, if you rent vehicles a lot, you might get extended coverage with higher limits. Compare quotes online with Alliance Car Insurance and get the best deal you can. There's no better place to shop for car insurance than online. You can compare up to 10 quotes in minutes using the Alliance Car Insurance free quoting tool. All you need to do is enter your zip code and answer a few basic questions about yourself and your vehicle. Shopping for the cheapest auto insurance policy has never been so easy. Save more today by comparing free direct quotes.